hungry today.
Sets of babies in here, so both of the moms are out there and their fathers out there. So we separated them after 24 hours so that we could hand raise them. So pronghorn are a very flighty animal, and we want to make sure that they're used to us going in with them and taking care of them. They are the fastest land animal in North America, so to have them running into fences and I think wouldn't be too good. So actually all pronghorn in captivity are bottle raised, so both of their mothers and their father were also